Okay, welcome to my all students. Good morning to you all. Welcome to EduScript. Now start the experiment to determine the fineness number and grain size of a foundry sand. So basic apparatus are sand sieve setup, weight measuring instrument, these two, and the specification of a sand sieve: one motor 1/8 HP, single phase, similar, its timing is timer 10 to 15 minutes maximum, within 10 to 15 minutes, and the size of the sieve 53, all are the units are micron. This is 53 75 106 150 212 300 425 600 850 and 1700. Now we go to the machines. So these are the individual sieve. Okay. Now we open it. This is the top cover, and these are the sieves. And which are? These are the size of this sieve. Clear about it? Similar way, total number of sieve 3 6 9 10, total 10 numbers of sieve. So here our number of experiment is total 10 numbers, and these are the individually sieve size 53 75 106. These are the sieve size of the sieve. Okay, so now we start the basic theory of this experiment to find out the fineness number of a foundry sand. And this is the formula to find out the fineness number, that is summation of m into f divided by summation of f. What is m and what is f? M is the multiplying factor of each sieve, this sieve, and f is the weight of the sand written in each sieve. After weighting the sand, we find out this F. So what are the procedure? First, we connect the machine with single phase AC supply. Remove the clamping. These are the clamping. My dear student, you just mark here. These are the clamping. We remove it. Okay. Remove the clamping side in spring bar. Take out the sieve. Clean and sieve properly. These are the sieve. We clean it properly and weigh each empty sieve. Before starting the experiment, first you weigh the by this weighing machine. This is the weighing machine. By this weighing machine, we weigh it individually. Okay. Next part, take 200 gram of washed and a dried sand. So initially, we take this sand. Foundry sand, after wash it and dried it, this is the final condition of this sand. Okay, we take 200 gram of dried and washed sand. Then what happen? In the top of the sieve, we put in the top of the sieve. We put that 200 gram sand here. After connect it, then we start the timer. This is the timer. We take it maximum 10 to 15. So we take it, let it be 5. For 5 minutes, we give the timer. Clear about it? After that, we open the individual sieve and collect the sand. Okay? And similar way, finally, we find out the difference of the weight of sand grain. So now start the experiment. Now we measure the sand 200 gram. Clear it? So initially we measure it 200 gram, then we collect this sand and put it here. in the top of the sieve we put it. Close this. Connect the spring bar. These are the two spring bars in both sides. Okay. Always fix it tightly, otherwise it may broke it. Now we give the power supply here. After 5 minutes, we stop the power supply. That's why we measure the individual grain of the sand for 5 minutes. That means our maximum time is 0 to 15. Within 15 minutes, let it be, we take it 5 minutes. After 5 minutes, we stop the sieve, then open this bar and individually we measure the sieve inside this weighing instrument. Okay? Okay, my dear student, now individually we measure the sieves individually. After that, we may go to the tabulation part. In this tabulation part, we take 10 sieves. These are the 10 sieves. Okay? So, observation is your 10. And here, the sieve apparatus in micron. That means individual sieve apparatus, the grain size are given here. That was in micron. Clear about it? Second part is the mass of the sieve without sand. That means individually we weigh the sand, we weigh the sieve, and that's weight is like this. Clear about it? Next part is the sand, mass of the sieve in the sand. These are the individual weight. After measuring individually, we may go to the tabulation part. So here the sieve size in micron, already data given. Individually sieve size in micron, this is the mass of the sieve without sand. That means that was also given. We weight it. After taking the mass of the sand, this is the final weight, individual weight of the sieve. After deduction it, we find out the mass of the grain sieve size. These are the, and this is the percentage of the sand. That is B. Okay, these are the percentage, individually percentage. Similar way, multiplying factor, that was also given in individual sieve. These are the multiplying factor, and finally we find out the product of the mass and F. That's the mass of the multiplying factor M and F. F is the mass grain size. Multiplying these two, this is the, and finally this is the summation of the M into F. Clear about it? And this is the summation of F. And our fine grain fineness number, the formula is like this: summation of M into F divided by summation of F. After calculating it, we find out 43.29. That is the GFN number of the foundry sand. And initially we take it 200 gram. For 200 gram sand, we finally find out the GFN number is 43.29. Thank you.